Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of Star Shadow Plays. I'm your host Rob, aka Star Shadow, and we're playing some Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Last episode, we had to stop by the Oracle at her house over here because she didn't want to answer our question. So we got some answers, and now we're going to help out our friend over here, Photios, in tracking down some jewels that got stolen. The priest has stolen them, we're in here, we killed them. Except for one guy, we decided to recruit him for our ship. And now we're going to go in here and clear out this fort and find those jewels. So first things first, let's get here and let's scout this place out. Oh, there's going to be a lot of guys here. This is going to be a slaughter. It looks like this is going to be our inn on this side. There's not really any guards over here.
I see them.
Our jewels are there, okay. We would find them eventually either way. There's another elite over there. There's another entrance, maybe? Don't think I need to worry about that, though. A couple more guys over here. Surprised there's not more guys inside the houses. A couple guys on horses over there. But yeah, it looks like our entrance is going to be over here. We might climb to the top here and start from up top. Also might be an exit as well. Alright. So with that in mind, we're going to take off over here. Oh, this is our way up, I see. I mean, why would we do that when we can just climb? Or can we not climb it? I guess we can't climb it. Haha, he didn't hear it. Oh, there's a guy right there too. I wasn't paying attention. Let's drop this guy over here. Oops. Alright, so no one's looking. I mean, there are people, but they're telling us to do it. It's the mission, not me. Dead. Okay, so far so good. I gotta climb up there and get that chest. Okay, I guess we're gonna actually climb. Buskins, interesting. There's a ping, but I don't see it. Is it up? Down? Oh, there it is. Mm-hmm. Alright, so that's our way out. Is that a signal fire? Nope. Okay, there's a dude going over there. I need to take his head. So I think. Oh, he's coming towards me, I think. Nice quick work there. And I'm gonna actually throw him. Alright, so let's keep going here. Alright, a lot of guys here. Our struck us over there. He's living. Okay, perfect. Oh, that dude is. Going towards my stuff over there. My handiwork. So we'll take him out. That should open up a path to the Estraka. He was coming towards us. That dude is though. Ah, should have stayed where I was. I should be fine to do this then. This time we'll grab this tracker. Belly of the snake. Okay, now we've got an elite coming. Not sure if I'm going to be able to just to take him out with this. No, I'm not going to be able to. But what I can do. That didn't work. So I tricked him. Let's climb. Oh, no, he walked away. Is he not far enough away? Do I have to get closer? It would definitely take another below at least, probably two. Take him out. Alright, so while he busies himself that way, we have someone coming. Nice. I don't know what he saw that day. It's against my principles usually to do this. Okay, that dude is busying himself up there. Oh, damn, he got too close. Oh, no. Didn't think he was gonna come back this way. Is this the guy I was fighting? Because if it is, this is perfect. If it's not, then it's not good. Nope. Yep, it's gonna take two more shots to get rid of that guy. Alright, so let's take the upper route here again. I thought he saw me, but he didn't. That dude is going away. Oh, that was close. That guy up there is gonna get another bit of my breath from behind, but he's not gonna die from it. No, it did. Cool. Just dash over here. Oh, someone saw some of my handiwork. I set the trap. Yeah. That didn't work as well as it was supposed to. Tell me, but they didn't.
Here they are. Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Okay, that guy was trying to find me. Alright, so now we got a little bit of a... Alright, I get into some clear territory to fight these guys. I'm gonna fight them. Or just keep moving along the edge here, I think. Got them buzzing like a pack of angry bees over there. While they're doing that, I'm gonna check out some stuff around here. Oh shit. Did not see that guy. Let's make him chase me. He didn't actually follow me. Which is incredibly silly. He saw me and everything. That one, kill him. I made this drastically harder on myself. So we took the guy out. I wonder if I can sneak over to that guy and take him out. These are not looking. Nope, now he's looking. He's actually coming this way now. Okay. Well, that's something new. That dude's coming. I had time, actually. I probably could have done this a little bit better. Let's see which way he goes. So it seems the reinforcements are not reinforced. Second guy. Okay. I gotta watch out. That guy's not on my radar here. See, someone sees me. Oh, where'd you come from? See, I got the edge from the air, so let's go to the air. They say always take the high ground. That's what we're doing. Are you gonna climb the ladder or are you gonna come back out? Okay, now I might have a shot at you. Nope. Okay. Headphone battery is. Oh, I should have stayed up there because I could have got him from up high. Damn it! He doesn't actually see me. Because he's dumb. There we go. Oh, he's dead. Okay, gotta be a little more efficient. Alright, people moving over there. Let's do it quick. See if there's anyone new. There's someone new. So that makes it a little bit more difficult when those guys are doing that. Oh, come on. I thought I set a trap on those. Alright, so we gotta do this again. Alright, let's go around this way then. He didn't see it. Alright, so there's four reinforcements. Alright, I gotta do a quick pause here and switch out my headphone battery. Guys in the drop zone, but I'm not sure that it's gonna be able to do enough damage to him. Oh, that guy is up there though. Okay, he's running around like a crazy person. Where's that guy going? Okay, I need to set a trap on that thing. Not doing what I wanted to do, King. Okay, let's get back into the game here a little bit. There's still a couple of chests that I gotta take care of. It's one. Trekker's hood. Interesting. Still a lot of guys out there. The chest down there, that's heavily guarded. So that should definitely draw some attention. Gotta figure out how to get out of here, shit. I could use our superior ability here to get out of here. Okay, we still got one more chest to get to. And there are still, jeez, 20 guys? Guys are still all looking around to, like, you know where I am. We're gonna have to do some mile high. Kill him. Okay, just high ground, kill him. Oh, how'd you see me? Except I can. When you're assessing my caliber, you learn how to run away very well. That was close. He almost saw me. What is he doing? Out of your misery, you seem to be confused, sir. Shoot, come on. Come on now. Man, I stirred up the hornet's nest a bit and wasn't able to take advantage of it as much as I wanted to. There are decidedly a lot less guys here now. Just leave those guys today. They already know I'm here. Oh, you're going down, okay. Oh, he's up there, that's perfect. That would be a great place to hit him with the drop zone. Although then I have to run inside. Okay, bear. Do your thing, bear. You want to call reinforcements? Well, how about I call a couple reinforcements? Or one reinforcement. And that would also helpfully get me the bear scrotum, whatever it is. Got him. We're not done yet. There's one more thing over here we gotta do. Did they kill the bear? The bear's kicking some booty over there. I think the bear's taking out like 3 or 4 guys. Let's take a look. Oh, that's not helping me. Okay, Mr. Bear, take him out. Bear's almost dead. Okay. My plan is working to perfection. Mr. Bear did all the work. I reap all the glory.
This smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this?
And now we can walk out the door. Like so. And that's the end of that chapter. Actually, maybe we should walk out this side. Whatever. Anyway, that's the end of this one. It was a little bit longer than I thought it would take to kill everyone in there. But we managed to do it. Only had a couple of reinforcements. So, thank you all for joining me during this. If you're enjoying the content on YouTube, drop a like. You can subscribe there as well. Drop a comment if you'd like. Follow the stream channel on Twitter at @StreamsByStar. Drop a follow there. Drop a like if you like. Even retweet if you like. And of course, twitch.tv/AntiStarChannel to join us live. It's always fun to have new people. So come and say hi. And drop a follow. So, once again, thank you for joining me. And I hope to see you again soon.